Well, what was it like working with Francesca?
Yeah, no, she's amazing. She's an amazing, amazing director. Yeah.
And Kaya as well. She's been seen as the next breakthrough.
Yeah, no, she's amazing. She's very clever and she's amazing in the film.
Yeah. And well, what's coming up next for you at the moment?
I'm doing Mr. Selfridge at the moment, season two. So I'm right in the middle of that. Yeah.
That's been a huge success in itself. And what do you think the key is to that? We all just love shopping?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I think the scripts are really... Andrew Davies did a great job with the scripts. And I think just the whole ensemble of actors are so talented. I think it's a combination.
The captain of the ship, Jeremy Piven, what's it like working with him?
He's good. He's really good. Yeah, he's got a lot of energy.
Yeah.
But which is good.
Yeah. He finds his feet amongst the solely British cast, pretty much.
Yeah, he really does, I think. He does a really great job.
Yeah. Yeah. And do you think you're making him more British by the day, the more he spends time
with
you?
Well, he does love it here. Yeah. And I think he loves the culture here. So I think he's definitely enjoying it. Yeah.
And what can we expect from Mr. Selfridge moving forward?
We're kind of like 6 years on in the future, and it's 1914, and World War One's about to break out.
And what about your character specifically? What can we expect?
Oh, I don't want to give too much away. It's kind of really hard to explain. She's kind of a lot more stronger this season, I think, and she's kind of got a lot more determination, and gets into trouble. It should be fun. Yeah.
And are you working, as well as Mr. Selfridge, you working on anything else at the moment?
I just completed a Stephen King film in LA called Mercy.
And who was that with?
It's with an actress called Shirley Knight, who's this Broadway actress, actually Oscar award winner, like in the 60s. She's amazing, and she plays a title role. It's great. It's the first time I've done that kind of something from the horror genre, so it's, yeah.
And how is it, it's a completely different world. How is it stepping into horror?
It's great, because it's like, so much of it relies on the kind of actor's imagination, I think, you know, and so I really enjoyed it, yeah.
Did you find any kind of particular challenges? I mean, you have to get into some pretty dark places in a horror film.
Yeah, not really. It's actually pretty technical, I think, as well, at the same time. I didn't have to dig that deep. A lot of good screaming. Yeah.